Okay, y'all. Y'all asked for this 80s version of Tina Turner.